Voyager 2 will pass within 4.3 light years of Sirius, the Dog Star, in approximately 196,000 years.
Adam, I'm having lunch. Speaking.
Oh, I'm sorry. See, the Star Tracker system is.
No. Lunchtime's for guy talk.
A woman moved into 3A.
All right. Now that's lunch talk.
From Fox Searchlight Pictures.
Beth Buckwell.
Adam.
Comes a story about two strangers.
Can you see the sky from the third floor?
Yes, I would if the windows weren't covered in soot.
One a little stranger than the other.
Ah! Adam? What?
You said you couldn't see out of your windows.
Adam, you might want to give the young lady a call instead of just dropping by.
Had a lot of things to say.
I have something to show you. Come in.
Oh, my.
Were you excited?
What?
Sexually, because I was.
Thank you. I should be going
because
now.
Because I said that thing about being sexually excited?
No. Well, yeah.
I have this thing that's called Asperger's syndrome.
Oh.
Albert Einstein, Thomas Jefferson, Mozart.
They had Asperger's?
Probably.
You've got to meet the baby.
Yeah. Would you like to see the video?
No, thank you.
About Adam, he's not for you.
It's impossible.
Isn't that rocket science?
Do you know what you want?
He's really sweet and interesting.
When you love somebody, it's hard to think about anything but to breathe.
He lives in another world. You don't need to make that kind of compromise.
No, you don't make my decisions.
Hard to figure out.
I can see that you're upset, but I don't know what to do.
Could you give me a hug?
Yes.
Adam, I'd like you to give me a hug.
When you love somebody, it's hard to think about anything but to breathe.
Some chocolate.
I'm not Forrest Gump, you know.
I love the Smiths.
Sorry?
I said I love the Smiths. You've good taste in music.
You like the Smiths?
Yeah. To die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. I love them.
Holy.
This is a story of boy meets girl.
They made a statue of us.
The boy, Tom Hansen, grew up believing that he'd never truly be happy until the day he met the one. The girl, Summer Finn, did not share this belief.
Rummaging for answers.
You should know up front, this is not a love story.
I think we should stop seeing each other.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Start from the beginning and tell us what happened.
I tried to talk to her in the copy room. She's totally not having
it. Maybe she was just in a hurry.
And maybe she's an uppity, better than everyone super skank.
In college, they called me perfectly adequate and handsome.
They used to call me anal girl. I was very neat and organized.
So you have a boyfriend?
No. Who needs it? We're young, might as well have fun while we can.
And... Wait. What happens if you fall in love?
You don't believe that, do you?
What? It's love, it's not Santa Claus.
What I want, you got, it might be hard to handle.
I think it's official. I'm in love with Summer. I love how she makes me feel. Did you ever even have a boyfriend?
Of course.
What happened? Why didn't they work out?
What always happens? Life.
Get over her.
I don't want to get over her. I want to get her back.
We've been like Sid and Nancy for months now.
We have some disagreements, but I hardly think I'm Sid Vicious.
No, I'm Sid.
Oh, so I'm Nancy.